nothing for us?
Antonio, you're right. Big fishing companies make it so hard for small fishermen to catch fish. But you know, that is not the only reason why the fishes are disappearing.
Atahita is right. Look at this young fish I found on the shore. Atahita said it has been killed by dynamite fishing. Atahita said that dynamite fishing does not just kill fish. It kills corals and those around it.
So what? Corals are just rocks.
Antonio, corals are not just rocks. Coral reefs are actually made up of small animals called polyps, which look like living skeletons. They grow and die just like we do, only they do it at a slower pace. Scientists say that coral reefs grow about 6 inches a year. The long line of corals we see today actually took millions of years to grow. Coral reefs provide shelter and breeding ground to many sea creatures. But though they look strong, corals are very easily destroyed. Some coral reefs have died because of chemical poisoning and because of ships whose anchors damage them. The death of coral reefs greatly affects the life cycles of the fish that depend on them for food and shelter. Without a place to feed and breed in, these fish will die. Not only that, reefs...
You don't know what you're talking about. Boy, listen to me. Forget about fishing. I have to go. I still have to prepare for tonight's trip. And you, stop filling boys' head with that kind of nonsense.
Why, Montoli? Is teaching boy how to save the ocean nonsense?
No.
What is it?
I think I know why you keep telling me there are no more fish in the ocean.
So you're finally giving up wanting to be a fisherman?
No, I still want to be one. But not one of those who use dynamite or cyanide.
Fishing is not that easy, especially if you don't have money. You have to compete against big ships that harvest more fish in one net than you ever could in one day. Bata ka pa. Pagdating ko, maintindihan mo rin ang mga sinasabi ko.
Is that why you do it, Imam? I saw you hide dynamite under your net.
Sometimes choices are hard to make, especially if it involves the ones you love. If I ask you to choose between hurting the coral reefs and feeding...
Always asking me to help you
do this. Sorry, what are you trying to do? It's
fishing, farming. I have been fishing all my life and I don't think I can change that.
But what if it hurt? I don't want it to hurt.
The ocean floor, so that wallets have something to drink for, or also, so that fish can have something to hide and breathe. Sometimes, the locality helps by diminishing the amount of fishing done in the ocean and prohibiting destructive fishing practices. Some fishing communities also help by actively participating in the ocean.
Makulit daw.
Something I have to do.
Mini garden.